Hello and welcome to this episode of Proactive's Just the Facts. I'm your host, Tylah Tully. Firebird Metals has received preliminary design approval for its proposed battery-grade manganese sulphate plant in Jinshi in the Hunan Province in China. The approval marks a significant milestone in the company's development of a low-cost, speed-to-market battery-grade manganese sulphate plant. The plant's preliminary design, which covers process design, engineering, financial assessments and permits for environmental, safety and energy considerations, was reviewed and approved by the Jinshi High-Tech Industrial Park Committee and the Hunan Chemical Engineering Design Institute. Geotechnical drilling has commenced at the proposed plant site, with results expected soon to inform the detailed engineering design. Feedback gathered at various stages of the development has been integrated into the design, with its approval signifying that around 80% of the requirements for obtaining the building and construction permit have now been met. The company's progressing towards a final investment decision in the coming months and says it will continue to work tirelessly every day to deliver a unique, low-cost, speed-to-market strategy and build the company into a near-term, low-cost, battery-grade manganese sulfate and tetroxide producer. And by doing this, will deliver significant long-term value to all of its stakeholders. Adding to be in the position the company's in just over 12 months since establishing the China-based LMFP battery strategy, is a huge testament to the drive and dedication of the entire Firebird team. Thanks for watching. These are just the facts.